Izvinjavam se na početku zbog ovoga malo kašljenja, Francuzi su morali da se oporave posle polufinalne pobjede. Hvala vam što ste došli u ovako velikom broju i znam, sa velikim nestrpljenjem čekate prvo finale svjetskog prvenstva u Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Prelazimo na englesku verziju. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sava Centar here in Belgrade. Here we are for the finals, for the top match. The match that will decide who will become the first world champion in the Counter-Strike Global Offensive here in Belgrade, in Serbia. We had qualifying rounds. They started several months ago. We had more than 70 teams. Tonight, we have the two best teams in the world, entire world, and we're witnessing the history of this game. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my big pleasure to introduce you to the finalists of the first Counter-Strike Global Offensive World Championship. I want you to give a big round of applause for the team of France. Was fantastic in the semi-finals. They beat Russia.
Russia!
Our second finalist tonight. They come from Poland. Big round of applause for them as well. Mitchell and Sparrow. Let me hear one more time. France tonight. Who is for France? I guess Poland fans, I want to hear you tonight. And of course, one big round of applause for Serbia's host. Okay, guys. You're competing for this trophy. You're competing for a big money prize as well. You're competing for history. You're competing for glory. One of you two tonight, two teams, will become the history of this game, as I've said so far. Once again, enjoy this wonderful evening. This is it. This is the end of this fantastic tournament. It happens. It happens as well. Big round of applause for myself as well. And let's go back to the honest guys. Thank you.